Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And this is where it all starts in the UEFA Champions League, the group stage and match day one. My goodness, so much to look forward to. It's Paris Saint-Germain facing Barcelona.
Well, the first group stage of the Champions League is always exciting. 3 points is vital for both teams to get off to a good start. Or a draw may be a good result as well. We're about to find out what happens.
The initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And potentially a real handful in attack, Mauro Icardi. This is what we expect from the Blaugrana. Marc-André ter Stegen in goal. Clément Longley plays alongside Piqué in the middle of the defence. And up front, Lionel Messi is the main striker. It's the opening match day. Champions League group stage match day one underway. Mbappe. Here's Icardi. Jordi Alba. And now this is Longley. Alenia. On to Messi. Well, when you talk about Kylian Mbappe, you talk about a pace merchant, somebody who's very difficult to stop if you're an opposing defender, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's a real game changer, a match winner. You can keep him quiet for 89 minutes, but then bang, he turns on the afterburners and he's gone. Total concentration is needed today if you're going to stop him.
And players waiting in the centre. Sergio Busquets. Messi. Really getting stuck in defensively. Icardi. It's with Lorenzi. Verratti. Oh, great vision. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And Barca moving the ball with purpose. An incisive pass. And Griezmann's in here. And just like that, Lionel Messi has scored. The first goal was always going to be important.
Well, here's the replay. The timing of the run gets him behind the defenders. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that. Easy finish in the end.
So back underway, and it's Barcelona holding the advantage.
Le numéro 10, Lionel Messi.
Untidy on the ball. Messi. Neymar. failed to keep hold of it. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Di Maria, well, body in the way. Di Maria. And now Gay. And a strong tackle.
Barca really haven't seen too much of the ball, but on the break they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences.
Can he take the chance? Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. De Jong. De Jong, Lionel Messi, and a goal! There he is, at the double, they just can't subdue him!
Well, here we see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and then through on goal. You never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Well, a second goal for them here.
But for the Barça, le numéro 10, Lionel Messi.
Di Maria. And the advantage is with PSG. And space to cross it. And deliver towards the back post. And behind it goes the concession of a corner here. Well, we're highlighting Lionel Messi for a reason. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders out there, Lee.
Well, he's been brilliant today. He's caused that back line all sorts of problems, shifting him around that box and then getting his shots away. Absolutely fantastic.
Dembele. Well read to win possession back. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Neymar. And continues his run. Good defending. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, we say this quite a lot in commentary, don't we? Lionel Messi excelling. And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Dembele. Alenia. Now Busquets. Dest. Griezmann. The ball back with PSG now. Neymar. No foul. PSG advantage. Icardi. Di Maria. And blocked by Piqué. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going? Messi! Incredible reflex action from Keylor Navas.
Well, he just gets in the right position and then he stretches. Brilliant.
Crossing possibilities. De Jong. And here he is, Lionel Messi. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Idrissa Gueye.
Well, PSG comfortable all over the park with this possession. But after that, it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence. Get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front.
Idrissa Gueye. Pour le remplacer, le numéro 8, Leandro Paredes.
Simple for Ter Stegen. Sergiño Dest. It's with Alenia. And he read it well. Mbappe. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Verratti. And it's Barca. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both.
À sa place, le numéro 23, Julian Draxler. Changement pour le FC Barcelone. Sort du terrain. Le numéro 6.
Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, I have a feeling we're going to see this time and time again. It's fantastic technique just to get that much movement on the ball. A wonderful strike.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
But, marqué par le numéro 10, Neymar.
Jordi Alba. Pjanic now. Lionel Messi. Intelligent threaded pass here. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Messi. And fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. PSG simply must be up. Based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And after his illegal intervention, a yellow card for Piqué.
Well, reading the game is his speciality. On that occasion, yellow card, no doubt.
But fisted away by the goalkeeper. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. The delivery from Neymar. Well, punched clear. And he did what he had to do defensively. De Jong. Jordi Alba. Chances on. And it's there for him. And in by Dembele.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And he had choices of what type of finish to apply. And bang, he goes for the smash. Lovely goal.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here.
Le numéro 11, Ousmane Dembélé.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Wow, how creative have Barcelona been tonight. Their imagination, that.
And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Neymar. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. Icardi. Verratti now. Dangerous looking through ball. played towards the near post. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. Not away completely. Well, that's the end of that for now. And that's it for tonight. Full time and an encouraging start for them. 3 points from their initial fixture lead.
Yeah, really, really strong start. That's what you need. But with 5 games to go, very important you stay in the now. One game at a time, Derek. Bit of a cliche.